I was sent a review copy of this game from the developer via keymailer. Welcome to Gold Rush. New game, new season. There's obviously no load game. The controls, there's a lot of controls, is what I've seen. I've seen a couple of videos of this. Autosave every 6 hours, whatever that means. Graphics, all up to the max, as always. Music low, that's fine. Bring the master down a little bit. And let's just jump in. So Gold Rush is based on the video game, but it's its own little thing where you're getting all the gold. So let's jump straight in and wonder what we're doing with our life. Yeah, so yeah, big thanks to the developer for sending this to me. Everybody knows I love simulators, and this is a Gold Rushing. This is a simulator based. This is like a TV show simulator type thing. So you've got I love simulators, and I love shmups, and I love zombies. And Keymailer has been delivering so freaking well. It's so good because they're just like, hey, do a review of my game. I'm like, fine, and please get in sync, webcam. Thank you. Alrighty, welcome. Looking for a guide? There are two ways of getting the info about our in-game systems. First is the journal. You can access by pressing the tab key. Second one is the digtube. Our library of movies about the game. Do I even want to know? Do you think these are actual YouTube videos? Just to, like, garner some views on YouTube? But then again, they haven't got any ads on, so there'd be no point to doing that, I suppose. It's showing you how to get to the bank. Wow. Wow. So surreal. I'm blown away. Alright, welcome to your truck. Oh boy, I don't know what to expect from this. Oh god, yeah, show the controls, because I don't know what the hell I'm doing. It's a shame you can't see through the mirrors and stuff like in a proper simulator. And my head kinda, because I've increased the FOV. You can't see the cushion, it stops. Alright, how do we turn on the engine again? And we've got a handbrake, haven't we? Oh god. Right, we're going. Okay, first things first, we need to go to the bank and actually rent ourselves somewhere to get gold. At least that's how they did it in the other videos that I've seen, so that's about as much as I know. Handbrake. Engine. Open sesame. Ooh, that head tilt. I was defeated by a step. So yeah, first things first. We're gonna rent old Arnold, I guess. Yay! Right, let's go make some mini-mans. Oh no, you just reminded me. Hold on. Oh no, I can't anyway because I'm wearing headphones. Aww. I was gonna wear my little cowboy hat, you know, for a proper authentic experience. All right, so we've rented old Arnold parcel. How, and to get there, we have to go back the way we came, I think. Oh god, I ain't got a clue where the hell I am or what I'm doing. But that's the thrill of the chase, right, guys? Thank god there's nobody in town to run over or crash into. It'd be such a shame if there was. Kappa. Alright, so the first thing, if I remember rightly, because they don't actually give you what you need. You have to actually buy it. And I don't know. I'm going to admit, I don't have a clue. Oh, here we go. Says it right here. There we go. Go to the bank, rent old Arnold's parcel claim, go to the warehouse, that's where we are right now, buy a hog pan no pump, hog pan sluice box core, 2 hog pan mats, and a bucket. You fucking what, mate? Okay, alright. Well, we'll figure something out. Man, does anyone else see that square? Please tell me you guys can see that square. Can we make it stay? Make it stay. Yes! You guys can. That makes me happy. You're panning for gold, baby. Oh, I am, with a flute. Is that a flute? No, it's a wave table. What are we looking for again? Can you keep the journal open? Hog pan, no pump. Thin ropes, power ropes. Well, they're not pans. Is any of that stuff? Magnetite trailer. Wave table, water pump, mobile. Oh, we wanted a sluice pan, didn't we? Hog pan sluice box core. Hog pan sluice box core. There, order. I want one. Add. There we go. Oh, and the other one was a hog pan no pump, wasn't it? Hog pan no pump. Here we go, here we go. One. Add. Next. What's it want? 2 hog pan maps. Well, hopefully it's around here. Oh, yep. 2 hog pan maps. Yep. Alright, and last but not least, a bucket. I'll be honest, I have no idea where the buckets are. Are you a bucket? No, you're not a bucket. Hey, do you guys sell buckets? I kinda need a bucket. That's a gold pan. Do I need to panning system? No. Bucket. You know, I've kind of forgotten what a freaking bucket looks like. Bucket. Alright, now do I go to the non-existent cashier? Yes. Buy the things. You'll find your stuff ordered just outside the shop in the designated area. This area is limited to storage space, so make sure you clean it before you're making a big order. Okay. Alright, so we have a bucket. Oh, this is like the best simulator you've ever seen, guys. You can't even deny this. We've got a bucket. We're gonna fill that. We got the sluice pan no bin thing. And the thing upon the thing man's. Of the thingy McMahon's. See, I know all these things. Okay, that doesn't look right, but it'll have to do. Alright, then we put this thing in. Yeah. And we put We're gonna go looking for gold, baby. Is that it? Did we win a cookie? Alright. Please tell me they don't move. I'm hoping they don't move, because if they fall out the back, we're screwed. Alright, now I'm just guessing where we're going. Do we turn right here? We turn right here. Okay, and then we keep following it left. Oh, is this a road? Oh god, I just run something over. It's fine. It's fine, just keep going. Everything's fine. Rum, 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 rum. Oh! Game's freezing already. Oh, quality. Oh, now we're driving backwards. This is okay. Well, we have a bucket. So yeah, the game, it appears to have been made in Unity. This is a blatant Unity game, and it seems to load based on cells. Hence why we keep seeing loading screens. So as soon as you reach the end of the cell, it loads the next cell. But it seems to be done in a very inefficient way. Hence why the freezing all the time. There's no reason for the game to freeze every time if you have it loading dynamically. Which it doesn't seem to be. I don't know, maybe they'll fix that. I don't know, how long's this game been out? Let's put the handbrake on for a second and have a quick look. Let's see, store page. The game has been out since the 13th of October. That makes it just over a month old, doesn't it? So, they could still be fixing it, but then again, because it's based on a TV show, don't hold your breath. I mean, just look at Duck Dynasty as a shining example of that. And the American Trucker game, which... not American Trucker, the American... American Bikers? What are they called? Oh my god. Is it American Bikers? I can't remember. American... Oh, what's it called? The bikes... I've forgotten what they're called. I've forgotten the bloody name. Trappers? Trackers? I've forgotten the name. It's been that many years since I watched it. What was it about again? They made a ton of bikes. I've forgotten what they are. Choppers! American Choppers! That's the one. See, I remembered. See? I didn't need you guys to remember me. Yeah, that was a video game as well. That was quality. Loved the TV show. Until all the it was taken over by all the drama. Is this where I need to be? I'm near where I need to be, I guess. I'm so confused. Okay, that's not creepy. Yes, open your flaps for me. Right. Hashtag not YouTuber ad friendly. Oh, and the flaps have opened for me again. Wow. Loving me. Whee! If I remember rightly, this is the gold picking spot by the river. I'm trying to go off memory here, but it's not gonna work. Whoa, that's not what I wanted. Oh yeah, I need the sieve thing. Let's go. And there. Those flaps. Gotta love them. Don't you do that. Don't you get stuck, you son of a bitch. I'll knock you out. Alright, there we go. I think this is where we're bringing the things. I remember this location from a video I've seen. And I think you set all this up, but I have no idea how you would. I can't believe you have to turn off engines and stuff. Are they trying to be a proper simulator or what? Alright. Let's take this thing. Don't get stuck, you son of a bitch. I'll knock you out. There we go. Okay. And then we drop... I think we drop this on top of it. I think. Why has it got a picture of a dog on it? What? Oh, are those the mats? Oh, I could have put four mats in? Why did it tell me to only buy two when I could have put four in? Was that to artificially slow me down, game? Are you serious, Beans? Alright, all we need now is the bucket. Oh my god, give me the bucket. There was a Gold Rush game that was EA. Gold Rush Classic, which, and then they came out with Gold Rush 2, I believe. Don't quote me on that. Whoa! What the hell did I just do? I don't know. What am I missing? Journal, please. Journal. Journal, please. Use shovel. What shovel? Go to the claim. Set up the hog pan. Oh, I did that. I did that through YouTube memory. Thanks for that. Use shovel to fill the hog pan with dirt. Rinse the mats in the bucket. Start panning. They make it sound so easy. Next tool. Oh, here we go. Shovel. Shovel! How do you shovel? Oh. Duh. Designated area. I mean, just... that's not a blatant line or anything, is it? Oh. Yeah. Where do I put it? In there? Haha. Oh, wow. Is that dynamic? Why does this hole look dynamic? Oh my god, that looks so cool. Is there actual, like, physics on this? Oh my god, that'd be so cool. I wanna make a dynamic castle. Can I build a sandcastle out of this stuff? How much are we putting in? 100%? Should we go for 100%? Let's go for 100%. Let's do this. Someone forgot to fill the bucket. Oh. How the hell do you fill a bucket? Oh. Wait, what? It's full. You're losing the pay dirt. This is what I think your pay dirt... Cause, oh, believe me, I'm not going to play enough to actually care. Alright. Is that a torch? You what? This will start dancing. Right, bucket. Bucket, bucket. Right. It's not full. Oh, it is full. Did you guys see that? Did you guys see the twinkle? Oh my god. Marr. Show me the twinkle. Twinkle. 3. 4. I saw like 4 twinkles. The game ate my bucket. Hey. Stop that. Is that all of it? Guys, oh my god. Oh my god. Four % really? I just went through all that for 4%. How much? Oh, why would I put it in a bucket? Can I like fill the bucket and then that did nothing. You just wasted my dirt. Son of a bitch. I thought I could cheese it. I'm starting to think like a gold digger. Hold on. Hey girls. I'm a gold digger. Can everybody like donate to me like some thongs? And things. Maybe even a car. Yay! I say, what's going on? Whoop. And he cries. Oh, yeah. All right, now I put like water in it, don't I? Yeah. No, I keep forgetting. I'm doing it. My immersion. Look at the water going through the bucket. My immersion. My Emerson, stop that. I got this. Come on. Oh my god. You know what this game needs? It's single player only, but it really needs multiplayer. Holy shit. The amount of money you could make in this game, if there was multiplayer, like, oh my god. Jesus Christ. Why am I getting... Wait, so that was full, but... I'm so confused. Just keep shoveling all that hashtag pay dirt, yo. Oh my god, why is it taking so long to fill? Arr. Get in there. I think I found like an infinite patch of dirt. Oh crap, we're full. Alright, bucket. My Amazon! I don't even need. It's already full. Wait, what? What do you mean? It's full of water? I'm so confused. Go. 10%. Show me the 10%. Show me. Yes.
That top milk. That cream. Pure vanilla. Sweetener.
Is there a higher slaves option? No. At least, not that I know of. I've only got $69 to my name. Look at that.
Giggity giggity. Only got $69 to my name.
Oh my god, seriously. Alright, that's it. 10% is my limit. Don't care. Alright, how do we do this civvy malarkey thingy majobby majiggy? Alright, what? Ha ha! Aw, yeah. Is that... I'm so confused. Does the journal say... Aha! Tier 2. No, no. I don't think we can afford that. Something tells me 69 bucks will not get me that. However, 69 something else probably will. Alright. Can I knock this over? Oh, it's not Visera cleanup detail where I can knock things over and... can I? Visera cleanup detail confirmed. Okay. Alright, what do I do here? Alright, so I'm trying to remember from my days of actually when I actually did this shit. Like, I was probably like 8 or 9 at the time. And it was for fake gold anyway. It was like through this fake ass, plastic ass freaking string thing, and we used a sieve. Well, I swear we like put buckets in it and then we put it in like a sieve. Like, we poured the bucket into the sieve. But that's not a sieve. I'm so confused. I don't think it's like that at all. Yeah, you like that, don't you, you bitch? Yeah! Alright. Don't you diss! No, don't pour it in. That's why the... What? Give me all that dirt, bitch. Oh. Did I just lose some gold? I think I just lost some gold. I'm so confused. I am swishing it. keep losing it. I'm so confused. What if I put, like, the other one in? I'd be lying if I said I knew what the hell I was doing. Hey! It went up 0.021 ounces of gold. Ah, yeah, I am the gold master. Is that like the only gold I had in that? Seriously?
What?
Let's try and get some more. Meh. Give me more gold, you bitch. You gold digging whore, give me some gold. Alright, so I gotta shake it around a bit. Make the water dirty. And if the water's dirty, there's some gold in there. I think I see some. I think I see one dingling about in there. Is that two? Is that one? Oh, oh. Give me that. Give me. 0.043 ounces. How much do you need for a bar? Alright, let's get some more gold. Yeah. Oh. My bucket is now empty. Right, give me some gold, you. Ow. Shake it around. Wait, Katie takes money and is paying for gold. Is Katie the gold digging whore? I am the gold digging whore, technically. I'm digging for gold. I rented this place with good money. I've got 69 bucks to my name. Oh, I see some gold. We got some gold. There be gold in them there hills, boy. I want to see Rev play this game. Just to see him die from boredom. Love you, babe. Give me that gold. Slut! Yes! Wow, I didn't even make 0.1 ounces. How much do you need for, like, a bar? This is gonna take a while. Diggy, 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 diggy. Diggy, 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 diggy. We're gonna be at this a while. Rev wouldn't even install this game. Better question yet, does he have it? He does not have it. We'll let him off. Solaru wants it. Solaru, why do you want it? Tell me why you want it. Solaru, please. Solaru. I know you can hear me. And I know. You love Sims? I love Sims too! Simulators are like one of my favorite genres in the universe. I got three top favorite genres. Zombies, which is its own genre. Anything zombie. Simulators, shmups, and of course first-person shooters. But I don't really count that because first-person shooters are pretty much a given. Alright, I think now we add the water, don't we? Bucket. You were in the bucket! You were in the river, I should say. Why you no got water in you? Come on. You even trying, bruh? I don't care, Diego. When it comes to Project Zomboid, that ship sailed years ago. I'd like to play it again, but realistically, it's never going to happen. We may as well all come together now and accept that. It was fun while it was. The Forg zombie ship will never sail. You know what? I'll put down Fort Zombie when they finally announce a sequel, which they can never do because Kerberos don't own the rights to it, and I don't think Paradox will touch it with a 10-foot freaking barge pole. Which I find completely mind-boggling. Like, why would you keep the rights to a game you don't even want to sell? They're not even selling it. They don't want it. They're not proud of it. They don't care about it. Give it back to Kerberos. Let Kerberos do something with it. Violent will never let that ship die. 62%? That's oddly specific. I don't know if it's better to just wait. I don't know if flooding it makes it go faster or not. I think flooding it affects it negatively, maybe. Because we were at 3%, now we're at 6%. So I imagine we'll get up to at least 7%. Yeah, so I guess flooding it was detrimental to it. Alright, so we won't do that again. We won't flood it, but let it run its course. God, it's like a mobile game, except you don't feel like you're getting anything for it. At least with mobile games, you kind of do, because they're like, hey, give us microtransactions, bitch. And then you're like, okay. This one's like, we've got no microtransactions. This is just pure tedium. Which is part of the appeal. I'm finding this oddly... I don't know if relaxing's the word, but... You know, kind of like RuneScape. Wait, it's got that grind to it. But it's in such a way, it's not bad. I don't know how to describe it. Oh, go on, let me do it. There we go. Don't know if I call it relaxing, though. Can you use the big container to pour water? I really doubt it. No. That would be too convenient. I can carry it, but I can't tip it. It is way too heavy for that. Gold. What percentage? 11? Yeah. You know, I think I might try getting up to 20. Holy crap. We've dug a hole this big already? Look at the size of this hole! I'm slipping down it. It's that deep. Using too much water ain't good, because it floods away the gold. Alright. Well, no, definitely will not flood it again. Thank you for that, Delphi. Minecraft would be better than this? Oh, Well, for me, I completely disagree, simply because I'm just... I am so done with Minecraft. Like, I get the desire to play it, and then I load it up, and then I just sit there in it. I load up a world, build a freaking quick house, get some iron ore, make some armor and a pickaxe and stuff, and then I'm sat there like, I'm done now. Bored now. I don't even care to look for diamonds anymore. That's how done I am with the game. Diamonds are an inconvenience to me now. I'm more excited for gold than I am diamond. Now you take your diamonds and you sling them. You crazy person. GTA 4's most wanted. Thank you for the follow and welcome. I know. I'll dig all the holes. Minecraft is very boring now. It's probably only good if you play on a server. But that's the same for any game. I'm not even joking. Poking a turd with friends is a hell of a lot more fun than poking a turd on, you know, on your own. I just poured water into there for no frickin'... Whoa! Did I make the game save? I think I made the game save. Whatever. Time to dig a hole again. I'm just going to do it till 20%. Maybe they want you to wait till like 100%, but... doing that, you bloody kidding me? It'll take way too long to get to 100%. You're joking, right? You're joking. I'm not gonna do anything like that, for I'm the king in the north. Now, Dan, repeat after me. After me. I am a dwarf and I'm digging a hole. Diggy, diggy hole. Digging a hole. Dwarf hole. Diggy, diggy hole. There you go. But I'm not a dwarf. I'm 6'2". If I'm a dwarf, I'm the tallest dwarf in the freaking world. The tallest dwarf at 6'2". A very tall dwarf. It's the beard, you see. I'm standing on my beard. Wee. Is that a picture of a freaking dog? Golden Retriever. I see what they did there. I see what they did there. That brings me much amusement. Golden Retriever. We know you have a Gimli impersonation. Come on, let it out. I'm not Scottish. How can I bring out a Scottish bloody accent if I'm not Scottish? Scotland's a shithole. Aye. But it's our shithole. Nobody move. This last got glassed and no cunt leaves till we find out what cunt did it. Who the fuck are you? Yes! Kicking the bollocks. Ah, train spotting. The first movie was so good. Why did they have to make a sequel? Ugh. I still don't acknowledge it. I refuse to acknowledge. Am I stuck in a hole? Burp. That's not the only Easter egg in the devs playing the game. Is it really an Easter egg, though? Again, I don't know. I've never played this before. The closest I've come to playing this before was the tech demo they released like a year ago, and it's completely different to this. I mean, it's still 3D and you drive around, but the whole process of everything is completely different. Oh, I just drowned it. I didn't mean to do that. It's fine. Oop. Bye, Bucket. It was nice knowing you. You were a fine lad. Right, you. You. Now you, sit there and think about what you just done. And you, rub it. Yes. Grind it. You, grind it some more. Yeah. This is my world's famous soup mix. Soup mix of sexy. Aw, yeah, you guys ready? Don't you dare tip over, I swear to God. If you tip over, I'm rage quitting this game. Swear to God. Ooh. How much you betting that small one there's a piece of gold? Yeah, that tiny one over there, I reckon that one's a... Oh, yeah, that one's definitely a piece of gold. Look at that one up there. The small ones are definitely gold. But you can't get them until you clean them, I suppose, so... Dippy dippy. Clean them off a little bit. To get a little bit of sparkle. Oh, 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 I see you. There's at least two in there. Come here, you. Come on. Oh, there's one. Gobble, gobble. Come on, let me have that. Come on. Perfect. Gimme. Damn. Is that all of them? And there could be a couple more in there. It's worth checking. Worth checking. Gobble, 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 gobble. Any more? Nah, no more. Get rid of them. There we go. Don't need that anymore. Pop that there. Grab that. Tip it in. Grab some more. Hey, we got 0.1 ounces now. Don't you tip, you son of... Oh, my God. I swear to God, it's going to tip. Go away. All right. Tippy-tippy hole. Oh, yeah, there's another one there. I see at least one or two there. Give it a quick shake. Whole lot of shaking going on. Go, 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 go. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Left it. Left it. Left it. Oh, shit. Why is it so high? Damn, look at the size of that one. Holy crap, look at the size of that. Give me that big one there. 0.102. 0.139. Damn, that was a big son of a piece. Love it. Wow, that was nothing. 0.140. Seriously, damn. Right, is that all of them? Yeah, I'd say that's all of them. I don't see any other small pieces in there. I mean, we'll give it one last dip, but... Yeah, I didn't think so. Well, looks like we've got a couple more dips left in that one. I think I might try. I think I might make it into a bar. I don't know how much it takes to make into a bar. Like, I'll make a small, tiny bar. Nugget the size of his fist. Man, I wish. I don't even know if stuff like that's even in the game. You only get, like, two pieces a pop. It's pretty garbage. I'd like it to at least be random. So perhaps you get, like, I don't know, maybe one on one run, three on another, four on another, two on another, one on another, none on another. Instead of just two every time. Because I kind of feel like I'm playing a game. I know I am, but for a sim, that's catastrophic. If you feel like you're playing a game in a simulator, then, you know. But then again, is this really classed as a simulator? In a way. If this one's got two, the game is rigged. I see two. I swear to God. It's fucking two. That's so boring. Oh, come on. At least let me get to, Oh, thank God. 0.2. That's good. That's good. That's good. Right. Let's call it. Let's go make it into a bar. Now, where do we make it into a bar? Machine park? Gas station. Go to your local gas station. Hey, can you smelt this for me? No, I guess it's the blacksmith. Which is pretty close to it, actually. Let's go check that out. Let's do it. Brum brum. Oh, wow. I got to move the camera. Way! Sorry about that. Good old blacksmith. Can't go wrong with it. Kinda wish there was a place closer than this. Having to drive there and back is tedious. Kinda like the farming sim aspect of it. You can kind of teleport around so long as you can teleport to your vehicles. Oh shit, that loading thing's back again. I wonder if putting this game on an SSD would improve that. Or maybe it's just a problem with the Unity-based video game. Also, don't crash the pickup or you will lose your HUD. What? What does that mean? I'll lose my hood. I'll lose the bonnet of the car. That'd look cool though, being able to see the engine. I kind of want to crash it now. I'm gonna crash it. Beep, beep. You know what I've just noticed? Where's my horn? Where's my horn? I want a horn. I could turn on headlights. I don't want headlights. I want a horn. Ree. Wow, what are you loading? I went backwards. I don't know. Alright, so the blacksmith was like over in this direction. That's a diner. I don't think it's that. Oh, doing that loading thing again. Is this it? Oh, I see the symbol. Oh, crashed. Box to it. Right. In before his gold flies out the window. Don't. I don't even want to know. Wait. I'm so confused. If I make it into a bar, is that a tangible thing? Oh my god. Melt the gold. It will cost me $3 to make a bar. Oh shit. I got a bar of gold saying gold rush on it. Oh my god, can I drive that car? You just stay there. Just casually throw it on the floor. Oh my god, I can't see it. There it is. It looks so big in my face. Why is it so big when it's in my hand and when it's in my face, but as soon as you get away from it, it looks so tiny. Giggity. Holy shit. I kind of don't want to leave it in the back of my truck, but I can't. What do you do with such a tiny thing? I swear to god, if it moves around in the back of my truck, I'm gonna cry. I think it would take it to the bank. Can I bank it? Oh my god. Right, I've got 67 bucks. How much do I make for it? Don't do the loady thing. I don't have time for you. Alright, let's do it. Get out of my way. Murr. Time to make all the money. I have a gold bar. Seeing there isn't like a hole I could just drop the gold in. Come on, this is a video game after all. Wait, what? Do I just leave it on the doorstep? I'm so confused. Sell gold bars. Sell gold. Value 241. I mean, that's okay, I guess. That means I'll have like 300 bucks, won't it? Woo! I sold my gold bar. That was worth my time. Wow. Hey, I could make a living on this. Okay. So, that was tier 1. How much money do we need for tier 2? So for tier 2, I need to go to the warehouse and buy a mobile wash plant, water pump, small mobile generator, cable hoses, 3 buckets and a magnetite separator. Sounds cheap. Why am I running there? I could drive there, damn it. Meh. Apparently I don't know how to turn a truck on. Meh. Alright, so where's this warehouse again? Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, I think that's it there. Let's drive around. Brum brum. Way. Yeah, add that to the suggestion list. I want a horn, damn it. And also, add co-op. It doesn't even have to be online co-op. I'd be happy with local co-op. Get that girlfriend to work, you know. Alright. So what do we need again? What was it like? Mobile wash plant. How much money? Is that this kind of stuff? Okay. All that gold work
All that work made me $240. That doesn't even cover the $500 in that $13,500. And that's just for the first item on the list. Yamcha was on the list. The grind is real. Oh my god, the grind is real. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, Jesus Christ. This is why you take loans to finance getting more gold. What? We can take loan. Oh, there's a bank in the game. Why didn't I think of the loans? That's what happens when you don't read the user interface. Brr. Uh-oh. Truck's moving on its own. I'm going to take a loan for all the money and never pay it back. Ever. Ever. I will never pay it back. I'm not even joking. I will never, ever, ever pay it back. Bye, truck. It was nice knowing you. Loan! Oh, I need all the money. No. All of them. Wait, what? I can only... I can only borrow $2,000. Oh dear, that's that's the stock market value. What if I rented other places? If I rented other places, it's not really an option. The grind is quite literally real by the looks of it. I don't think I'm that invested. I'll be straight up and honest. I don't think I'm that invested to grind out all that gold. Unless there's like an easy way to cheese it, because that's just... Do you realize how much... Like, just making... the pads get to 100% matter? Because it doesn't explain anywhere. It doesn't say how much, because I figured like 20% is fine, because that is a serious amount of grinding to get those pads up to 100%. And if they're both at 100%, do you put them both in the bucket, or just one? These are things I need to know. Things I do not need know the answer to. Because it doesn't matter how many times I poured the the minerals into the pan, I always only got 2 freaking gold pieces from it. So, does that 100% thing really matter? Grind for them golds in them there hills, boy. I think I've just been bit. By what? There's nothing out and about now. It's way too cold for any bugs. By cold, I mean not cold. Huh? I think the amount isn't random, but the size is random. Oh, better turn that engine off. There we go, saving that fuel. If fuel even is a thing. I don't even know if fuel's a thing. Is fuel a thing? Let's have a look. I mean, there's a gas station. Fuel is a thing! And how much fuel do we have? Not much! Oh dear. We don't have much fuel at all, do we? Look at that. That's scary. Walk into the fire. So we gotta grind the crap out of this now. It's gonna take some time. In fact, I'm not that invested. I'd be lying if I said I was. Maybe we'll pick this up again soon. Maybe we'll pick it up again after I've grinded the crap out of it and experimented more. Right now, I don't think the game offers enough information, and the beginning grind to start out is pretty shocking, to say the least. Like, you come into this game and you want to go for gold. I understand that, but meager amounts of gold for a very meager reward, like the amount of work you got to put in right at the beginning. Like, this is the best you're going to get until you've got, like, thousands upon thousands, like, tens of thousands of dollars. And I don't know how... There's probably a very easy way to make that money with this technique. There probably is. But the game doesn't explain that to you, and that's sort of my problem. Like, Amuro, you need your hand-holding for everything. Maybe not so much hand-holding, but more... Leaning me towards working it that way, maybe? You know, kind of staying the path. It's already full, you're losing the pay dirt. Whatever shall I do? Oh my god, this is going to be such a freaking grind to get that to 100%. But yeah, that was Gold Rush. I'm gonna keep looking for gold. I'll find my fortune one day. One day. Just maybe not today. Man. Alright, we'll hit that save button. Save game. Wouldn't do that again. Alright, main menu. See, that's fun. I like it. I think I need to Google around more. I need to find out more about it.